Wilson. Bill Wilson. I'm from New York. You're in town on some business, and, well, I really appreciate Reverend Tunks and Mrs. Sarbling getting us together like this.
Well, I'm not really feeling too well today, Mr. Williams. A bit of a headache. I told Henrietta that I couldn't spend too much time, but
it's strange.
An accommodation that...
Strange you should be a doctor. My father-in-law was a doctor. And...
I don't mean to rush you, Mr. Williams, but...
Wilson. Wilson.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Wilson. Yes. Reverend Tonks and Henrietta are good friends. They're caring people. And it's because of them that I... Well, look, I've had more than my share of help, you might say.
Doctor,
let me tell you straight out. I consider my problem personal. I don't ask help from well-meaning strangers.
Doctor,
No, listen to me, Mr. Wilson. The best have tried their wares on me. Medical men, psychiatrists, ministers, I've been... prayed over and carved up more than a Christmas turkey. So just what do you think a man like you could do for me?
Dr. Smith, I didn't come here to help you. I came here to help me.
And on that particular occasion, I was so hungover. I turned in 3 empty exam books. I was summarily asked to leave medical school. Oh, Henrietta, you know, I said I was only going to give this mug 15 minutes, but is it okay if we stay a while longer?
Of course. I'm in no hurry if Mr. Wilson isn't. Mr. Wilson, I can't thank you enough.
We're just jawboning, Annie. That's all, nothing more.
Of course.
You know, those two ladies would do almost anything in the world for me. They mean well, but...
But we've got to do it for ourselves.
Oh, well, I've tried that. I mean, once I was on the wagon for 2 years, but I always came back to it. And then one day, I stayed.
I don't mean by ourselves. I mean for ourselves. Together.
You mean two drunks helping each other?
Of course, I didn't want to admit it at the time, but I could actually see the light in his eyes.
Uh-oh. Good grief. I better get Annie home before she flays me alive. Are you busy tomorrow?
I'm not too busy for this. That's what our lives have to be about from now on.
Yeah?
Staying off the booze?